in Surah Al-Ankabut 29 and Ayah 41. مثل الذين اتخذوا من دون الله أولياء كمثل العنكبوت اتخذت بيتا وإن أوهل البيوت لبيت العنكبوت لو كانوا يعلمون. The example of those who take awliya, protectors other than Allah, is the like of the example of the spider who takes a house, and surely the weakest of the houses is the house of the spider, if they know. You see, I am explaining to you, this is very important to understand, that if you do not follow Allah, if you do not follow the Messenger, follow me is following. If you just hold fast to the names, so holding fast the example of those people who take all your protectors other than Allah, means they do not follow what Allah says in the ayahs, they just hold fast to the name, would be like the example of a spider. The spider builds a house of this, you know, web. It's very, very weakened web. That's the house of the web of the spider, the web, the house. The weakest of the house is the spider's house. So in psychology, if we are holding fast to a name, that name may be a righteous person. I am not denying this fact. That name may be a good person, good personality, because of his goodness, is because he is acting and following Allah and his messenger. But a person who does not follow, but he holds fast to that name, he is thinking that he is secure, he is getting that comfort. But believe me, one day he'll come to know it is the most weakest house he's living in. It is like the house of a web of a spider. It will fall down. Everything, and you'll realize that you were thinking that this because the name will not benefit you. If any person who is following Allah and His Messenger, we have to do the same. We can admire them. I'm not asking that you may not we admire them, but we must follow. If we do not follow, we are just holding on to the name. So Allah says, if you do so, the example of those who take awliya protectors other than Allah is like the example of a spider who takes a house, and surely the weakest of the houses is the house of the spider. Now this house, physically Allah describes the house of the spider, but He's explaining to us our house. In the psychology, we build a house in which we live, we feel secure psychologically. And in that psychology, that house, if you are holding fast to a name, and other than Allah, you are holding fast to a name, a person, or whoever he may be, and you don't follow Allah and His commandments, the do's and the don'ts, so that name, that house you are making is more weaker than the house of a web, spider's web. So we must take lesson, that we must be sure that what name we are holding fast to, and are we following or not. The most important thing is the following. If we do not follow, we know or we understand the knowledge and everything, but we don't follow. So it is that house you are making, building in your mind, in psyche, is the weakest house, the most weakest house of like a spider's web. So Allah has given the example to explain to us that we cannot hold fast to those who are other than Allah.
Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Muhammad Sheikh's channel. Please click the bell icon so that you may receive timely notifications of our upcoming videos.